Hey everyone. Welcome back to the Riffsphere channel. In this video, we will be setting up our third Sonarr instance, specifically for managing anime series. Let's get started. If you haven't done so already, make sure to follow the linked video to allow multiple instances for Docker containers in Unraid. This will ensure that we can run multiple Sonarr instances simultaneously. Now, head over to the Apps tab in Unraid and search for Sonarr. Select the same release version that we used for our previous installations. Make sure to install Sonarr v4. Change the name of this instance to Sonarr-anime to differentiate it from our other instances. Set the network to our custom network. Since we already have two Sonarr instances running, we'll need to change the port to something different. Let's use port 8991. Expand the Docker allocations to check which ports are currently in use. Let us know in the comments if you know a better port to use for anime. Next, we need to remove the default /tv and /downloads paths. Expand the More Settings section and set the app data path to the Sonarr-anime folder in our app data share. This will ensure that the configuration files for this instance are stored in the correct location. Verify that the PUID is set to 99, PGID to 100, and UMAS to 022 to maintain proper permissions. To add the data path, click on the plus button and name it data. Set the container path to /data and browse to our data share in the host path. It's important to set the access mode to read/write to allow Sonarr-anime to manage the anime series properly. Once you've added the data path, click on the Add button to confirm the setup. Finally, click on Apply to start the installation process. Thanks for watching, and be sure to like and subscribe to our channel for more content.